Hey guys, this is E with Scrapbooking with Me, and you will see that I am trying to do a voiceover because for some reason my microphone was on mute and I didn't realize it. So I filmed this whole video and thought I was on, you know, on the microphone, and I wasn't. But what we're doing today is we're just doing more of the pockets and little inserts and little fold outs and different things for our folio that we will be putting together. Now, I told you we would put it together today, but I had more pockets and things that I wanted to do. So we will most likely be adding all these pockets and inserts and things in tomorrow and making the cover for our folio. Now, this is very self-explanatory, so you can just watch the video and you can tell exactly what I'm doing. I'm using some of the scrap paper that I had left over. I have saved back some pieces from my outside cover, and then I'm just using some of the scrap paper that I had left over to make some more pockets and fold-outs and different things like that in order to have plenty of places on the inside of our journal to store. So, hopefully, I'm just going to put on some music and let you watch this. Some people will absolutely love it and some people will hate it, but I apologize. That's what we're going to do today. Now, tomorrow when I start to put the covers on, I will show you all of these that I made and give you the sizes and that kind of thing. And instead of me having to try to go through here and write the sizes on the screen, I will just do that tomorrow when we start putting everything together. So this one, just going to be one for your viewing, and you can get you a cup of coffee and sit back and just enjoy. All right, we will talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for watching.